the biggest events in NXT history.
And Johnny's well equipped to continue that upward trajectory on the main roster. It's time for Johnny Wrestling to show the world why he earned the nickname.
And I cannot wait to see it.
Here we go, gentlemen. Huge title match coming up.
And a huge opportunity for the champ to prove to everyone that there truly is none better in all of WWE right now.
Many have written him off as champion, but he is determined to prove his doubters wrong.
Introducing the challenger from Cleveland, Ohio, weighing in at 199 pounds, Johnny Gargano. And his opponent from West Newbury, Massachusetts, weighing in at 251 pounds, he is the WWE United States Champion, John Cena.
This is all for the highly decorated United States Championship.
Harley Race, the inaugural champion, truly a tough man's title.
There is a certain excitement that a United States Championship match has. It's hard to nail down exactly what it is.
I know what you mean, Byron. Whether defending or challenging for the U.S. title, superstars seem to go the extra mile. Tough position to be caught in here.
Face first.
Clothesline over the top to the floor.
I'm pretty sure he's not done.
Oh, suicide dive.
Just a devil-may-care attitude on full display.
Going for broke, and it pays off.
Johnny finding an opening. Looking for something, anything under the ring. The steel chair never as innocent as it looks.
Oh, man.
A relentless attack here on Johnny.
And I think Cena's got more in store, too.
These are dangerous attacks on their own, but now the damage is exponentially multiplying.
He's outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan.
Oh, no, a sledgehammer.
Better call the paramedics right now.
A match like this can have so many twists and turns. Corey, what will have an impact on this matchup?
You need to strike first. Dictate the pace of the match. Since anything goes, you can add anything to the equation.
Each competitor responds differently to the rules being thrown out the window. The key is who can stay awake and remain in control.
I wish someone would throw you out the window.
Cena's bringing out his full arsenal. Gargano has to retreat and rethink his strength.
No way!
Shooting star press! Is it enough? The cover! Retained! New challenger kick
kicks out.
He just won't give up.
Gargano.
Ooh, ow! Escapes by going down low.
All the way up. Oh, no. Good night. The Dude Buster.
Running Hurricanrana.
And he heads out of the ring. No count outs, no worries. Coming back in the ring. Superman punch. Two.
Both competitors digging deep into their welt.
Take it over.
Going for the win here.
The challenger fending off the two count.
Precise aiming on that basement drop kick. Stick kick.
Oh, right in the kidneys.
Golly.
That'll do some serious damage. And Cena pops the shoulder up.
Right now, I just don't know what it's going to take.
DDT!
Talk about devastation.
And Gargano gets beat to the punch. Tearing down the leg now. He leaves the ring, and there's no countouts in this one.
How much long work needs to be done in this one, but we have a shovel now. He was elusive there.
Goes through. Pow. Hits him with the counter. And he has free reign to the outside with no countouts to worry about. Okay, he's re-entering the ring. Left by the turnbuckles. Oh, I had that well scouted.
We are seeing a next-level performance from these competitors tonight.
They've shown a lot of resiliency. You have to give them that. And Gargano is falling behind. Cena giving no quarter. Setting up the table. He is done playing around.
Uh-oh, this...
Uh-oh. Have something different in mind here. Wow. And Gargano with ring awareness.
Oh, man, a little extra luster behind that kick.
Johnny Gargano with it.
It's locked in.
Flowing, desperately trying to get out of this situation. A great counter. Oh, no, he's in the line of danger now. Oh, what's this going to be? Uh-oh.
A hellacious maneuver.
driving him through the table.
Just goes to show you the amount of animosity that has flooded this matchup.
He got whipped into that corner.
And the spear!
Elbow drop. Piercing.
Skin of their teeth.
Gosh, what a match.
Getting set up for something in the corner. Gargano gets reversed.
That is the confidence of John Cena. The confidence you have when you are the face that runs the place.
To the outside.
This could get wild.
And he tosses it back in now. And just like that, he sent crashing to the floor. He's outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan.
And now gets tossed into the ring. Sends him into the corner.
Superman punch!
Oh, look out! Spear!
Nice hip toss.
Nailed it. Shining Wizard.
Of the challenger keeps this match going.
You can just see how much this title means, how much one is willing to go to clip.
Look at the high frog splash. Cena is showing zero restraint.
Johnny's got to start reversing his fortunes.
How this match is still going on defies all reasoning.
Like that will leave you gasping for air.
Yeah, it looks like it already is.
Knuckle shuffle! Cena's sizing him up.
Tonight, showing the true power of hustle, loyalty, and respect.